Hey everybody, welcome back to Nicaragua and More. I'm so happy you joined me today for another reaction video. Thanks for spending 10 to 15 minutes of your time with me, guys. It means the world to me that you would take time for me. Really, truly it does. From the bottom of my heart, I mean it sincerely. Thanks for coming in. God bless you for being here. Thank you for putting up with my sickness, too. I'm turning the corner, and every time I say I'm turning the corner, something happens, and it seems like it gets worse. And it's just like I can't get rid of this sinus headache. It's just the sinus part of this is just killing me. I've had this for a week, guys. Oh, horrible. But I am getting better. Thanks for the prayers, the well wishes. I deeply appreciate it. So, you know, I've already put up How Great Thou Art by Canton Junction. That's on the site right now. So definitely check that out. How Great Thou Art by Canton Junction. They were awesome. I compared that one to Home Free, the How Great Thou Art version by Home Free. Which one was better there? Okay. I give Home Free just the slight edge, but Canton Junction really rocked it. They were really, really, really surprisingly good. They were awesome. Now, I thought, you know what? There's got to be someone else out there that sings this. I mean, I've already done Carrie Underwood, and that didn't get a lot of play. People just don't go for those big names sometimes, you know, singing gospel. And I get that. As much as we like gospel music here, some other people just don't get into the big name stars singing gospel. For whatever reason, they just don't. And so I do understand that. But our theme around here has been keeping gospel music alive, and that's what we plan to do. And we plan to do a mix of eclectic things here. So thanks for sticking around. Thanks for being patient with us while we grow our channel. We're almost at 1,000 subs, so thank you very much. Keep pushing, guys. I think we're just at like 903 right now, so man, we made it past 900. I'm so excited. My wife and I are so excited about that. We really are. It was like, oh, so cool. You know, I've worked hard to get here, guys, and let me tell you, a lot of people grow faster than I do, and this has been a tough gig, man, trying to get to 1,000 subs. It grew real fast there for a little bit and then just totally stopped. And so we had to kind of keep it going. We've had to work for it. So thank you for all the likes and the shares and all the stuff. So anyway, I thought, who can I get out? Who can I bring out that really would do, that I just know would have to sing this song like no other? Who can we really compare to Home Free? Who can we really? I said, gotta be David Phelps. David Phelps, he's had to have sung this many, many times. I'm sure I've heard him sing it, but you know, I can't actually put my finger on it and say, I remember this video. I really can't remember that moment. I searched back in my channel to make sure I hadn't done it, and I have not. So I don't know how this one escaped me. But he's definitely done it, and we're going to do this video in the barn. David Phelps, How Great Thou Art. Let's see how it compares to Home Free. Now, I'm going to keep an open mind. I'm going to listen to the whole song first before I rattle my pitch, because Home Free may be better. I don't know. I have no idea. We're going to hear it together right here. Let's go. David Phelps, How Great Thou Art. God bless you for coming in. Like, share, subscribe. If you're new, I hope you'll look around, familiarize yourself with the channel. Give us the pleasure of your subscription. That will really mean the world to us. Thank you so much for giving us a chance. Thank you. David Phelps, let's go. How Great Thou Art.
Consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed.
Here we go.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
How great thou art!
How great thou art!
How great thou art! Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art! God, his son not sparing, sent him to die. I scarce can take it in that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. In humble adoration, and there proclaim, I'll proclaim how great thou art. But then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Sings my soul. Come on, lift it up.
That was awesome. David is always awesome. He's always and forever going to be awesome. And he's hard to beat. He really is. He's hard to beat. David Phelps is hard to beat. You know, if you're comparing voice for voice, who do you like better? Well, that's personal preference. You know, a lot of people tell me they're not huge on David Phelps's voice. You know, it's kind of that mid-range, a little bit of tenor, a little bit of baritone, and then the booming belting. And, you know, he's got a lot of range, obviously. And what he can do with his voice is what makes it his voice amazing. That's what, to me, makes David Phelps' voice amazing. The first part of this song started out very sublime. It was like, you know, hit or miss. I mean, was it his best stuff? Not at all. But then did you get classic David Phelps and some of his best stuff? Yes, he hit the high notes. Does it compare to Home Free? Yeah. Yeah, just because it's David Phelps. You can't compare anybody on David. No, there's nobody on Home Free that can touch David Phelps. Sorry, guys. There's not one singer on Home Free that can touch David Phelps. Sorry. I love you guys, and I love you Home Free fans. I'm a Home Free fan. You've made me one. I love those guys. They're the best a cappella group, okay? They really are. I will have to hear a lot more of Pentatonix for Pentatonix to keep me up there. I still love Pentatonix. I mean, they're Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone. Wow. I mean, Pentatonix rocked that song. And I think the flow of their sound is so nice. But Home Free is so awesome too. I'm a huge Home Free fan, guys. But to sit here and say any of their singers can hang with Phelps, let's get real. Let's keep it real. I don't think so. I just don't. You're going to have to show me. You're going to have to. If you want to send me a suggestion and a song to look at where I think it might compare with David Phelps, you go ahead and send it to me and I'll listen to it. I'll keep an open mind, I promise. I'm not in love with David Phelps. No, I just think that he's hard to touch. I really do. I think he's hard to touch. I think he's one of the greatest singers in the world. Period. And the guy never ages. He's like the ageless wonder. I mean, for real. I mean, so was this song more beautiful to listen to than Home Free, How Great Thou Art? I don't think so. Nope. I think Home Free was more enjoyable. I enjoyed Home Free's version more than this one. As much as I loved David, I enjoyed the Home Free version more. I did. It brought me into it more. Now, I've seen David's stuff so many times here in the barn, and I love how he interacts with the crowd. And only David Phelps or a Gaither crowd could sound as good as this. I mean, he had them singing, and they sounded amazing. It sounded like the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. I mean, they were amazing, this group of people. Just these random people out there. And they could sing it so amazing. And so that was really cool. And it was a good vibe song. But was it as enjoyable and overall the sound experience? Was it overall as amazing as Home Free's? No, it wasn't. Home Free was more enjoyable to listen to than this version. Can any of the singers from Home Free touch David Phelps? No. Was Home Free's version more enjoyable to listen to than this version of How Great They Are? Yes. I think so. So, there you go. It kind of balances it all out. You know what I mean? I mean, I love David Phelps. I think he's one of the greatest singers that ever roamed the earth. I'm loving Home Free. The more and more I hear of them, the more blown away I am by them. So, they have wonderful singers. If you think there's somebody in the group Home Free that can hang with David Phelps, by all means, tell me where. Tell me what video to listen to. I'd like to make the comparison. Absolutely. Let's do it. Let's get it on. But thanks for being good sports, guys. Tell me your opinion. Hey, man, we all love each other here. We all. This is all personal preference, you know. This isn't about who's better or whose opinion sucks. No, not at all. Nobody's opinion sucks. I love having your opinion here. I'm glad you're giving it here. Please give it. Put your comments below. That means so much to me. Thank you for taking time to do that. That means the world to me, guys, really. So I hope you enjoyed this video like I did. I absolutely love David Phelps. I'll never throw David Phelps under the bus unless I have awfully good reason to do so, which I just can't imagine that. So I'm not throwing David under the bus, but I just, overall, my overall listening experience, song for song, not singer for singer, song for song, I think I enjoyed the Home Free version just a little better. How does this one compare to Canton Junction? If you haven't listened to Canton Junction sing How Great They Are, I just did it today, guys. So go back and check that one out. Boy, Canton Junction's amazing, guys. Really, they are. So check that. Be sure and check that out as well. God bless you all for sticking around through all my diatribe. I've talked in this video, and God bless you for putting up with it. Thank you so much for being here, helping the channel grow. Like, share, subscribe, hit that post notification bell so you never miss a video. Know that I love you, and God bless you for coming in. It means the world to us here at Nicaragua and More. Always remember, live in love.